In this illustration, we'll discuss about the measurement of half-life of a substance. Here we are given that an experiment is done to determine the half-life of a radioactive substance that emits one beta particle in each decay process. And here the measurement shows that an average of 8.4 beta particles are emitted each second by 2.5 milligram of the substance. And the atomic weight of the substance is 230, and we are required to find half-life of the substance. Here, first if we calculate the number of atoms or number of nuclei in 2.5 milligram of substance R, here we can calculate these number of atoms as this 2.5 milligrams, so it is 2.5 into 10 to power minus 3 multiplied by Avogadro number divided by the atomic mass 230. On simplifying this, we'll get it 6.54 multiplied by 10 to power 18 atoms. Now, we know well that activity of a substance can be given as lambda n. If we substitute the values here, lambda can be given as activity by number of atoms, that is equals to 8.4, because we are given that 8.4 beta are emitted by 1 second, and in each decay process 1 beta is emitted. So activity is 8.4 disintegration per second divided by these number of atoms, 6.54 into 10 to power 18, which is equals to 1.28 multiplied by 10 to power minus 18 per second. And as we are having the decay constant, we can directly calculate the half-life of substance, which is ln 2 by lambda, that is 0.693 upon 1.28 into 10 to power minus 18. On solving, we get it 5.41 multiplied by 10 to power 17 seconds. That is the final result of this problem.